State police now confirm one person is dead in the crash on the northeast side. We've been covering, been following it for you all morning. It's at the westbound ramp from I-465 to Allisonville Road. State police have not confirmed circumstances around what happened, but do confirm that a person has died.